Good morning, Jags. Hope you're all having a great day. We hope all you seniors achieved greatness yesterday on the infamous SAT test. Yesterday was National Redhead Appreciation Day, so don't forget to tell your favorite redhead how much you appreciate them. Like I appreciate you, Bryce. No problem, Bryce. Friday night is the premiere of the fall play, You Can't Beat the House. Yes, our amazing performing arts program says the show must go on. Here's a trailer for the hilarious comedy you can watch online Friday or Saturday night at 7 p.m.
So I play Madame Zenobia, who is like a spiritual medium with a dark secret. So the play is basically about two burglars. They're kind of stupid, and they break into a house and realize it's up for sale. And then like the prospective buyers come in, and then like the realtor comes in, and then like family comes in, the medium comes in, and it's just like this parade of really wacky characters, and the burglars have to try and figure out like how to get out of there. So I'm a super big fan of storytelling. It's what I love to do. I adore film. I adore acting because it's just really interesting getting to like study the psyche of others and like the, I guess, building of stories and stuff. I just really enjoy it.
Since audience members are not allowed to attend the show, RCTV is producing the show on RCBN so everyone can watch from home. Since the show is free, Drama Club is taking donations to help fund the show. Here's some more information on how you can help donate a few bucks to help fund the show.
Hi Jags, this is Mrs. Baker asking you to please watch our fall comedy, You Can't Beat the House, this Friday and Saturday night at 7 p.m. on the RCBN YouTube channel. The link will be e-blasted out to all homes on Friday morning, as well as a donation link in case you'd like to donate to the department to offset COVID-related losses. It's a great little comedy about two bungling burglars who break into a house only to find out that it's up for sale. Then they have to pose as real estate agents, and then they have to pose as clients, and it all gets completely out of control when a fake medium shows up and a police officer. So you'll laugh your head off, you'll enjoy it a lot. I hope you can join us on Friday or Saturday night at 7.
Sounds good. To watch the show, subscribe to the RCBN YouTube channel to watch the premiere on Friday night at 7 p.m. or Saturday night at 7 p.m. as well. Or go to the RCT website under rockcanyonjacks.com under live streaming to get the link. It will premiere at 7 p.m., so make sure you subscribe to the RCBN YouTube channel. It's going to be great. Calling all Jags, please cast votes for Miss Petrie to be named the 2020 Champ Honda Teacher of the Year. If she wins, she will receive a brand new Honda passport and $5,000 for the charity of her choice. Please go to the website below right now and vote. Share with your family, friends, and strangers to help Miss Petrie. If she wins, she has promised to give all of us a ride in her new Honda.
Psych!
But vote for Miss Petrie now. Juniors and seniors, register now for the virtual college fair event and submit your registration or proof of attendance to the counseling office prize box for a chance to win a prize. Visit the counseling website and check out the weekly Jagwire for dates and sign-up information. Also, follow us on Instagram at rcjags_counseling and Twitter at counseling_rchs for more updates. In sports, congratulations to Grace Dunkelberger on winning her first Junior Golf Alliance of Colorado title this weekend at Valley High. She won going away with a 4-under total, shooting a career best of 69 in the final round. Nice. Way to go, Grace. Girls varsity softball plays at 4 today here at Rock Canyon against Regis, so come out and watch your number one team play. They are amazing. On Saturday, come out at 9 a.m. to the huge varsity cross country starting on the soccer fields. The girls softball team takes on Legend at home 10 a.m., so come out and support the runners and softball team this weekend. That's all we have for today, Jags. Make sure to thank your ginger friend. Congratulations to seniors on taking the SAT, and everyone have a great day. This is Sam, signing out.